Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Will Price. Our top story, one person died in Vigo County following a single car crash on State Road 159 near Harlan Drive. It happened around 11 a.m. today. The driver went off the road and ran into a tree. Their identity has not yet been released, and an investigation into the cause of the crash is ongoing.